Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. No second thought, a straight red card. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Played out to the right, and now they can launch a counter. He's left his man. Oh, great chance, and a goal. And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
To assert your authority for this second period. They were prepared to commit numbers forward into attacking positions.
Is it in? He scores! And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Coutinho. Dani Alves.
Plays a clever pass.
Alexandro tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Neymar. Oh, great ball! Looking to force his way through. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Now it's Mertens. Mertens plays it out to the flank. Going through. He's had a goal! Oh, taken with style. This is as ruthless as it gets.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
How many more does he want? Mertens! No mistake! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
He's left his man. Can he finish?
Renato Augusto.
And the counter is on.
It's Marquisio.
Out wide to the right. Now here's the through ball. Massive leap!
Well, it wasn't a great header in the end. Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning. Break.
Coutinho. Alexandro battles to win it back. Aimed low and direct. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Muller. Has a pop!
And that's past the post.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break. Forward it goes. Going through. A chance here! No mistake!
Surely that completes the demolition, if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Iniesta.
Marquisio pins it out wide.
He's left his man. Can he score? In it goes.
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
You're on an initiative to improve your goal difference. Why ease off?
Annihilation. They simply ran away with it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
Yeah, we knew there was a sizeable gap in the quality of both squads, and the story was told in predictable fashion.
I think we're just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.